Welcome back, Hardstack fans. Today we have another exciting unboxing. A Fairfield Jumbo Box 1 in 4 contains a hit. So let's get right into it. We're going to open it from the bottom. And I've been feeling lucky these past few days. Feeling lucky. Hopefully that will mean something. Oh, I see a flare in there. Mike Stanton, Braves. Looking for a hit here. Paul Wagner. Royce Clayton, I remember him. Who is that? Kevin Mitchell. It's kind of cool. We've got a rookie, Sherman Obando. Willie Banks. Oh, we have a rookie Henderson Pinnacle. That's a great card. Ken Caminiti, Ozzie Virgil, Bob Rogers Jr., Rafael Belliard, Todd Worrell, 1994 Flair. Interesting. Wonder if that was the first year for Flair. Probably was, right at the end of Junk Wax era. Luis Castillo All-Star Game. Let's see if you can see that. That might be worth something. I'm not really sure. Here's another All-Star Game. Gio Gonzalez. Julio Urias All-Star Game. So a lot of these are Junk Wax era cards, but I don't mind that because I'm from that era. I was a fan during that time. Wallace Johnson. That could be a rookie. Never know. Let's see what else we got in this box. Here's a Ted Williams card. Veda Edward Pinson, never heard of him, but some of those older insert cards are worth a good bit. George Brett, there we go. It's a nice card. Gene Nelson, always thought he looked a little bit like Dennis Eckersley. Both pitchers for the Oakland A's during the same time period. Walt Weiss, rookie, rookie prospect, so that's a good one. Walt Weiss, I'm not sure if he's in the Hall of Fame or not, but he was a great middle infielder. Here's another Walt Weiss. I think he played second base and shortstop. And then Hunter Pence. Billy Wagner. a nice one. All right, this one, it's a Bowman, Marcus Stroman. Oh, we got a Jimmy Rollins here. Bowman Juan Pierre. Could be an auto. I don't know if that's a real auto or not. I can't really tell. I don't think it is a real one, but Jimmy Rollins victory card. I'm sure that's worth something. Todd Frazier. Home Run Derby 2016. That's pretty cool. You don't see too many Home Run Derby cards. Oh, we got an opening day pack. That seems like it would be interesting. Jordan Schaefer. Michael Young, Bowman Chrome. It's pretty cool. Looks like a really nice card. Then we got Ryan Howard. It's a very unique looking card. Whatever happened to Ryan Howard? He was a big sensation for a while. I guess he retired. I don't really know. I don't know if he will be in the Hall of Fame or not. He was one of the biggest home run hitters for a while. Iglesias, Razel. Billy the Marlin. Mascot. That's pretty funny. Justin Verlander. That's a good one. And Herrera. Abdul. All right. I think that's going to be it for today. That's all there is to it. So, like the video, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and as always, we'll see you next time.